So I'm here with, who's this guy? You're Joel Tudor, right?
I'm the guy in the Masters division.
Aloha, saludos. This is Tupi Cabrera from Longboardarian. On the following video, you're gonna be watching the LogJam event that is organized by the people from Big Stick Surfing Association in Santa Cruz, California. This is one of the most unique events of longboarding surfing that you can imagine. All competitors have to use boards made from the 60s and before, and no leash. You cannot use a leash. I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe. This is for the longboarding community. This is for the people that are passionate about longboard surfing. Thank you. Take care.
Well, I think they had the first one in the early 90s, and I came up for that when I was about 17. It started coming back in the last couple of years, and it's crucial. It's a preservation of our culture, you know? And it's good for kids to come and experience what it was like to ride these things and the difficulty, and it also makes you appreciate all the surfers before you and what they went through. So okay. That's why we're here.
How is your board? And what board did you use today?
I brought a Hanson. I have a Hanson Hustler.
From what year?
67. And my son has the same brand. He has a Hanson Lightweight.
Katie, how was your experience in this event?
Well, it was great. There were so many nice people, and I got to serve with one of my really good friends, Say, and we caught a lot of waves, and it was really fun.
This is the first LogJam event that you've participated in?
It is the first LogJam event.
Okay, give me some feedback on it.
Well, the waves are good, you know, they're challenging, but not too big. So it's actually a really fun day today.
How difficult is it to surf a longboard from the 60s?
You know, those guys had some skill, because it's not like we got it these days. We got it easy these days.
Yeah, it's kind of a difficult, you gotta reprogram your mind to cut some turns and do some cutbacks and just hold on to the board when the waves get kind of big.
Just the difference is the materials were a lot heavier, so the boards are a little bit more difficult to turn.
Okay.
But the overall formula and rocker and everything is pretty much identical.
Well, I love boards like that are super narrow and have thick rails. But I have surfed a board, a Harbor, from the 60s, and it was a little bit bigger. But I love the old boards.
Where you look for control, length of ride, style points, the retro old style of ways of surfing, drop knee turns, nose riding, just control and style. Speed, you look for if they're going fast down the line, just total control.
You know, I couldn't be happier to be part of this event. My daughter surfed, and you look at this group of people, it's ocean-minded, it's family-oriented, it's competitive, but not overly competitive, and it's about the soul of surfing, this event in particular, old boards. You can't beat the tradition that we all have, and it's alive through these kids and families, and I look at the coalition events, it's families galore, and that's what we're looking for, the family to be together, and it's a great, unique spot to do it, and people who are like-minded, I couldn't be happier, so
awesome.
I appreciate the event going on, thank you.
la loma. Vaya, vaya. Ya se pone el sol. Vaya, vaya. Con mi negrita chiquita bonita que dice que con un se te amo. Maña con maña. Negrita que no me araña. Ecua.